Winston Churchill, Mahatma Gandhi, Nelson Mandela. Okay. Nelson Mandela. What do these three people have in common? They were all fearless and deliberate in their actions. That's what made them great leaders. What is more fearless and deliberate than a man showing 1,500 people his penis? Bet you thought that was an accident. Well, it wasn't, okay? That was deliberate. That was fearless. You still don't believe me? All right, thought so. Why don't we zoom in?